Hello guys, welcome to this course on Awk Basics. My name is Sijish and this video I will show you how to use increment operation in Awk. The similar way we can use the decrement operation also. Here I have a sample input file which is our etc password file which I copied from the system, and it contains our username and its group ID, user ID and default login. So here suppose I want to get the number of users who have no login, okay. So there are different ways to do that, but we will see how to use that with the help of Awk. So first thing, we have to understand the data. So like as I said, some the final or last column has a no login. So we know we can use the regular expression matching to search this and our no login, okay, get this string and use it here, and just for printing we can just use the print $0, so that it will print the entire record. See here we got this entire line. So one simple way is to use the WC-L, so that will give you the word count or how many lines we have this matching, but we want to do everything with the help of Awk, so we are not using the word count command here. So instead of that, what we will do, we are just using an increment operation, and whenever this line or whenever this matching occurs, so we will increment that and then finally we will print that value. So for that we can use the same thing, but only the difference is, so first I'm just adding a begin part, so begin, and I'm using one variable count and it's initialized to 0. If you have multiple statement, you can have a semicolon and add the remaining initialization also. So the count has initialized to 0, and no login, whenever the no login comes, so what I'm doing is incrementing the count. So just doing count plus plus, and finally I have an end statement where I am printing count, okay. So this is very simple. The first part is a begin. So begin, as I said earlier video, so begin will be executed just before processing the text or just before processing our input. So we got this value initialized to 0. That is a one-time activity just before processing. Then this part, this is the default regular expression searching. So it will search the input record one by one, and whenever it see a no login in that entire record, okay, then it do this operation. So this if it's searching, then do this operation. So it will process line by line, and whenever it see a no login, then the count will be incremented to 1. Count plus plus means from the existing value of count it will be increased to 1. It's same as count equal to count plus 1. So it process till the end. When it reach the end statement will execute. So that will print the count. So I can have some fancy text also here. So this is the same input, same value that we got using the word count, okay. And this statement I can just modify and to print in a fancy or better way, like adding some statement like sum is, or number of matching is, comma this one. So I can print that. So once again, so we have initialized a variable count and to 0, and I'm just searching this no login. So this is a regular expression pattern checking. So if this is matching, this will execute. So this part in the statement block, I just incrementing the value count plus plus, so increasing the value of count by 1, and finally the end statement will execute it, so that will print the value. So I have uploaded videos on this begin and end and the Awk basics, so please watch those video if you have not already seen. So thank you for watching this video. We will see in the next video. Bye.